morning, guys. Today I want to take you through a center bar class. I just woke up. It's pretty early here. So just something to really set my placement and get everything going for the day. So I'm going to start it. Actually, I'm going to start it parallel, keeping it nice and even. So feet right underneath your hip sockets, pulling that belly button to the base of your spine. Shoulders pull down and back. Feels so nice. Squeeze those abdominal muscles. Take it all the way up. And down. Stretch the bottom. And plie. Send those hips up and back. Take it up. Again, melt it down. And stretch. Plie. Stretch. Take it up. Two more times. Down. And stretch. Plie. Stretch. And up. Last time. Down. And stretch. And plie. Four more plies right there. Take it down. One. And stretch. And two. Two more. Good. Take it down. Hands and knees. And you want to set your knees up right underneath your hips, hands right underneath your shoulders. Deep breath in and look it up. Out and forward. Back in. Working the kinks out. Tuck your toes. Send those hips back. Right heel lifts up. And left. And right. Left. Both heels up and roll through the street. Do it again. Heels up and those knees roll through. Two more times, just like that. Good. Slowly walk your feet into your hands. And pull it up. Good. Open that chest. And take it out. From here, turn your hips out right from the top. Nice deep breath in. Demi-plie. One. And stretch. And two. And stretch. Take it up. Again, arms up, right heel lifts up, and switch, left, switch, grand plie, lift, and bring it up, another grand plie, take it up, and good, out of your hips and forward. Good turned out vertebra. Take it out and up. Weights over the balls of your feet, elevate and balance. And down. 2 seconds. Same thing. Demi and stretch. Demi, stretch. Good. Right heel lifts up. Switch. Two grand pliés today. Good. Keep that chest lifted. Another grand plié. Good. Stretch over to the right. And up. Plié through. Over. Good. Now elevate and balance. Heels pull forward. And down. Right foot in front. Fourth position. Demi. And stretch. Good. We're not going to do any grand pliés in four. Maybe. I don't know. And take it up. Up, push, heel pulls forward. Switch. Switch. Yeah, let's do a grand plié. Why not? Up, 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 up. Since we did one, let's do two. Good. Stretch it over to the right. And take it forward. Roll it up. And find your balance. Down, close it tight in fifth position. Same thing, demi plie one, and stretch.
Tanya's from the
side so I can go front side and back. First position, nice and tall. 5, 6, 7 times in front. Lead with the heel. Toe ball. Heel ball toe. First. Take a side. Toe ball heel. Heel ball toe. And first. And back. Toe ball heel. Heel ball toe. And first. Side. Toe ball heel. Heel ball toe. And first. Four front. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Take it side. 4, 4. 3, shoulders pull down. 2, and 1. Back. 4, 3, 2. Long on that saving leg. 1, and side. Now just 2. Go 2. And side. And back. And side. Now just 1. 1, 1, 1. 1, and 1. 1, 1. And 1. Demi plie. Down. And stretch. And down. And stretch. 2 more. Down. And stretch. Down. Arms up. Left foot in front. Front. Toe ball here. Heel ball toe. Plie. Take a side. Toe ball here. Heel ball toe. Plie. And back. Toe ball heel. Heel ball toe. Plie. Side. Toe ball heel. Heel ball toe. Plie. 4 front. 4. 3. 2. And 1, 2, side, 4, 3, 2, mats are sticky, 1, 2, the back, back, 2, 3, and 4, now side, 4, 3, 2, and 1, just 2, 2, side, and back. Now both heels up. Take it out. roll your shoulders back. Drop your head, isolate that head.